Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Right. Mira!
They send Trunks.
On my honor as a time controller, I'm taking you down right now!
I thought you were aware of this. You insist on fighting.
You bet I do! No matter how powerful the opponent, I will never give in!
Such an odd source of strength. You're an interesting one, Trunks. You then say it. What? Afraid extra muscle won't help.
Sal and Goku are fighting right now with the Cell Group. You've got to do something. You mustn't allow anything to interfere with their battle.
I can see how strong you are. I can't possibly win here!
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan! Come on!
But you'll take that time. Hang in there just a bit longer!
It's certainly about time.
What?
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. You simply cannot win. Sure, they look small, but remember, they are still my
kids. Cell Juniors are the real threat here. Make sure they don't hurt you. You're fine. Damn it!
Stop! Everyone's gonna die! I really do have the power here. Then I have to figure out a way to bring it out. But the problem is, I don't have any idea how to do that.
You're really strong. I owe you one, whoever you are.
I have a request for you.
Whoa! The top of your head!
I want you to carry over to the girl. Please.
No way, Buster! You know Cell. Green guy? Strike fire!
You are not useless.
Here goes!
Yeah! It's the android!
Good. Go on. There's nothing wrong with you. For a just cause. Let the anger built up inside you flow freely. There is no need to hold it back. Please protect the plants, the animals, and the world I love so much.
You've prattled on long enough. At last, you reveal yourself. Now this is what I've longed for.
Yeah! Oh, I fully unlocked his potential. Except, so much of history we know, there's still so juniors around. Not over yet. No one still needs your help.
Don't get full of yourself, kid. Have you lost what little mind you have?
Do you really believe that you can take me on?
I can beat
you. Child. Then I will show you the fearsome and shocking power of the Almighty Sal.
Frying pan into the fire!
survive against so many of us?
Come on. You really think I'd dive in here headfirst without a plan?
What?
My mother? She's a brilliant scientist, and I've always loved her. I programmed self-destruction. Big Lady Star's central control. In a few moments, all of you will be blown to smithereens.
What? But how?
Alright, just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming. Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Returning to health from a near-death experience has opened me even more powerful! What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Glad I can avenge him! I've been wanting to destroy you with my own two hands!
Somehow, you're still being
insane!
Did it!
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh?
Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh yeah! I had that all planned out! Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?